So you've managed to watch all of the videos. You know who all of our top guys are, except for the last two. And you really want to know who those are, right? You're gonna have to wait just a little bit longer. Thanks. You're really still here? Okay. Well, if you're still with me, then I guess I'll give you the number two guy on our list.
Glad I got your attention. I was beginning to feel a little ignored.
Dante, Dante, Dante. Oh my Dante. Dante the Demon Slayer is number two in our top 10 of guys gaming list. This studly silver fox has a badass attitude for days and a body to kill. Dante and his two handguns, Ebony and Ivory, with his sword Force Edge, go from demon to demon, decapitating and desecrating until he feels satisfied with himself. From his badass attitude, his pervy love for his women, and to his brute strength, it's no wonder why Dante is number two on this list. Oh, and being in about 13 games also helped him get all the way to the top. But that's just keeping track of how many games he's been in. He's still something to look at. And check this out. It's not a Devil May Cry game unless Dante gets stabbed with a sword. I mean, really, can your man of your dreams do this? I'm not so sure that he can, but ours can.
Adios, kid.
I particularly love guys that can use some handguns, and that's why this is a perfect lead up to our number one guy in all of gaming ever. And let me tell you, I swoon every time he comes on the screen because me and him are gonna get married one day, and he's not fictional. I refuse to believe it. Y'all say the same thing about Santa Claus, Easter Bunny. I say the same thing about this guy.
Chris Redfield.
Your reputation precedes you, Mr. Redfield. It's an honor.
Just Chris, thanks.
I am so high.
Chris freaking Redfield, the man of my dreams, the man after my own heart. Too bad he's just a video game character. Chris Redfield has snagged a position because he's been in 15 games total. Well, actually, just because he's been in a bunch of games doesn't make him number one. Otherwise, Super Mario would be in first place. No thank you. Chris has a killer personality, a killer body, and a killer skill set with his weapons. He can use any gun you give him, but he specializes in handguns. He has brute strength, as he can kick down doors, smash zombies in the face, and even beat the living hell out of a boulder that's blocking his path. Chris always puts his comrade's safety before his own safety, and he always thinks about them before he thinks about his health. What a freaking sweetheart! Not to mention he's modest, extremely modest. And no, for the record, he's not number one because all of a sudden he obtained some muscle mass in Resident Evil 5. That's just a plus. If you think about it, the first Resident Evil was when he was 19 years old. It's been quite some time since then. He just naturally filled out in all these years. Besides, beating the shit out of zombies is a tough life. Of course you're gonna beef up. It's not like anyone has a problem with his muscles, right? I mean, why would you? Just look at him. Anyway. Problems with that? Come talk to me at the playing ground after school. So that concludes our top 10 guys of gaming. I hope you all are having a great Valentine's Day, spending the day with the ones that you love the most, whether it be your significant other, or your family, or your friends. I know that I'll be celebrating my Valentine's Day with, my man Chris Redfield, because he's the only man in my life. On behalf of the Joystick Jockeys, I would like to thank you for tuning in every day this week for our top 10 guys of gaming. So be sure to stay tuned to our channel for more video game goodness. Until the next video goes up, this is Gannon. Peace out, fellow gamers.